Assalamu alaikum. My name is Abdul Rahman. I'm doing M.Tech in High Voltage Engineering. And our team consists of the following members. Muhammad Alauddin Ansari. He is doing M.Tech in Instrumentation and Control. Muhammad Ibrahim. He is doing M.Tech in Instrumentation and Control. Then Muhammad Mubashir Sarwar. He is doing B.Tech in Electrical Engineering. And finally, Muhammad Irfan Hussain. He is doing B.Tech in Electrical Engineering. We have done a project of conveyor belt control system. Here we are transporting iron ore over three conveyor belts. These are the three conveyor belts which are shown in this HMI screen. Now let's move towards the functional description of the program. Here the belt is started in a particular sequence. At first, belt 3 is started, then belt 2, and then finally we move on to belt 1. The enable operation is possible only when all the three belts are in running position. And once the enable operation is done, then this is disaffected and it can be started only after 3 seconds. And during this process, the stop button lamp is put on. And now we move towards the control sequence, which is implemented with the help of a programmable logic controller from the Siemens S7300 schematic. The program is once written in FBD, that is the forward block diagram, and then it is run, and after successful completion we load it into the PC. After this elaborated description of the problem, I would like to introduce you to the HMI screens. The screen contains animated effects, and these animated effects are implemented with the help of suitable tags. There are tags for each component on the screen, and this is fed through the program, which is fed in the main program. After this, finally, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Almighty Allah and highly skilled seniors, Mr. Majid Khan, Sharik Bhai, and our teachers, Dr. Asfar Ali Khan, Principal, Professor Ikram Hussain, and our support staff, Jameel Bhai, and who has supported and taken all the hard work and pain, this knowledge, and trained us from zero level to standard level, and provide us all the enthusiasm to do good in our future. Thank you, sir.